This is the assistant to the NXT UK General Manager, Sid Scala, here for the face-off between NXT UK Champion, Volta, and the number one contender, Rampage Brown. Gentlemen, thank you for being here. Volta, do you think you are the greatest champion in the history of NXT UK?
I think you could answer that yourself. Am I the longest reigning NXT UK champion in the brand's history?
Yes, you are.
Yeah. Am I the longest reigning champion in WWE overall in the modern era?
Yes, you are.
Don't you think I'm the greatest NXT UK champion in history? Yes, I am. Of course.
Rampage Brown, how have you prepared for this championship match?
Like I prepare for every match. But this has been my job for 20 years. I don't take the job lightly. I don't take wrestling lightly, and I don't take Walter lightly. Am I ready for him? Is he ready for me?
He just said it. It's his job. You know what it is for me? My life. Every time I step into this ring, I step in to restart the honor of this sport. And I'm driven by completely different things than all the other guys.
Do you respect Rampage Brown?
No.
Why is that?
He's just like everybody else.
Everybody else?
Yeah.
Let me tell you one thing, actually. The first time he came to England, I beat him.
Oh, did I, yeah?
Yeah. Remember that? I beat you.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
When I came to England the first time, you were the guy to beat.
Yeah.
But you know what? What have you done since then?
What have I done since then?
What have you done since then? I can tell you what I did. I traveled the world.
You don't need to tell me, because I was watching you the whole time. But you know what the thing was? Before you came along and did it, I was doing it. I was doing it before you came along and did it.
I was waiting for you to finally arrive here. And as soon as you arrived, I was waiting for you to step up and challenge me. Because to me, it's just like everybody else.
Everybody else you bullied.
Everybody else wants to ride on my coattail. To
you
use my momentum.
You think that's what, I'm here to get a rope from Walter. You think that's what it is?
I think yeah. So. Like everybody else.
You're gonna bully everyone. Yeah,
nothing
okay.
Special.
Nothing special. I'll tell you one thing, Walter. You ain't gonna bully me. Look at you, you're full of yourself.
What I am.
Who do you think you are?
I'm full
Look,
of myself.
You're full of yourself.
I'm the most selfless person in this brand. Because I don't step in that ring for myself.
Yeah?
I step in that ring
Who else is
for my sport.
You've been in the ring, huh?
You will never understand. That's why I will never respect you. You will never understand what it means.
Yeah?
To be a champion. You will never understand what it means to be in my shoes.
Yeah?
And you will never be the NXT UK champion.
We'll see.